In this problem, we are given that there's a population whose mean value is 90 and its standard deviation is 10, and we are required to compute